times in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match. The strike finds its target.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win. Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Back in the ring again.
Good.
Keep it in the ring, guys.
The spin and then the double leg takedown. Wow.
Yeah, that'll leave your head spinning.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This could end. That's it. He's out. The shoulders are down.
We're looking at complete dominance.
Incredible counter.
I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstar.
The shoulders are down!
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
It appears there's a huge target on that neck right now. Locked in, the pain is excruciating.
Yeah, I can just see the expression on his face. He's hurting.
Nearly kick combo.
Nearly kick combo. I love it.
and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Wow. Hearing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. The shoulders are down.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
What a match! We're looking at complete domination here. He's setting it up.
Showing no signs of a blow. Check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. Hey!
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and and he's slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Finding a groove here. Man, oh, man. This match is just one complete highlight reel. Hey, that's it. He's done.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here are your winners and new, representing the Doom World Classic Champion, the Bad Guy.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
Buffalo is still buzzing.